मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आर नेक्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ माय इंग्लिश रीडर बुक. बट बिफोर मूविंग टू द नेक्स्ट चैप्टर आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू सम पिक्चर्स. डू यू नो हुज पिक्चर्स आर दीज? यस, दीज आर द पिक्चर्स ऑफ हनुमान व्हेन ही वाज बेबी. एंड यू कैन यू सी वन थिंग दैट baby Hanuman's cheeks, they are puffed. Okay, so why Hanuman's cheeks, they are puffed? We are going to read a story and through the help of the story, we all will come to know the story behind the cheeks of Hanuman. So dear students, today we are going to read our next chapter, chapter number 16 of Reader, and the name of the chapter is Hanuman. Before reading the chapter, let us discuss all the difficult word meaning of this chapter. So, first one is naughty. Naughty means wicked. Freed means to get free. Plump means fat. Puffed means swollen due to injury. Next, thought means act of thinking. Fruit is edible, part of a tree or a plant, which is generally sweet or sour in taste. Now, next one is smacked. Smacked having two meanings. Number one is to hit. And second one, when we lick our lips with our tongue, it is also called as smacked. Next one is cried. Cried means to weep. So dear students, let us start to read this chapter. Long ago, Hanuman was a naughty baby. He was fat and plump like other babies. Plump also having the same meaning as fat. But he was the son of the god of wind. So who was Hanuman's father? Hanuman's father was god of wind. So he was very strong. He could also fly. Hanuman could also fly. So one day Hanuman got up in the morning. So here dear students, the word got, it comes from get. Got. Got up in the morning. Got means to wake up. Get means get or got to wake up. When he woke up in the morning, he was feeling hungry. The sun was just coming up in the sky. You all see in the morning that every day sun comes up in the sky. So at that time when Hanuman got up, the sun was coming up in the sky. It looked round and red. So dear students, you all have seen when in the morning the sun comes up in the sky, then it looks red and round in shape. So at that time it was also looking red and round. So baby Hanuman thought it was a fruit. Thought word comes from think. So when Hanuman saw red and brown sun, he thought it was a fruit, because fruit, they are generally round in shape, having red color, orange color, yellow color. So Hanuman thought that the sun is a fruit, because when this is a story of that time when Hanuman was a small baby. So at that time he thought that the sun was a fruit. Okay, and in this picture you all can see that Hanuman wanted to eat it. Okay, so he flew up in the air. Here Hanuman is flying and here is sun. So he flew up in the air. Hanuman flew up in the air. So then he took the sun in both his hands and smacked his lips. After that, what he did, he took the sun in both his hands, and you can see Hanuman's face that he is smacking. So I have told you the meaning of smack. Smack means to take the taste of something. When we start to lick our lips with our tongue, it is called as smacked. The sun cried. Sun started to cry. What are you doing? Baby Hanuman said. Said word comes from say. Say, said, said. You are a fruit, so round and big. I'm hungry. I'm going to eat you up. Then what happened? Hanuman said that you are a fruit. Okay, so big and round, and I'm going to eat you up. At this, when the sun heard this all, then what happened? The sun grew hot with anger. When Hanuman said that you are big and round and I'm going to eat you up, then what happened? The sun started to, the sun grew hot and gets angry. So after that, he freed himself from baby Hanuman's small but strong hand. Then the sun freed himself from Hanuman's strong hands. And the sun gave baby Hanuman a slap on one cheek. So at that time, how did sun freed himself from baby Hanuman's hand? Sun slapped on baby Hanuman's one cheek. And there was a loud sound. When the sun slapped on Hanuman's one cheek, then there was a loud sound. Poor Hanuman fell to the ground and landed upon his other cheek. You can see that sun slapped Hanuman and Hanuman landed on the ground. He fell to the ground and landed upon his other cheek. You can see here his cheeks, they are on the ground. So that after that, as a result, both of his cheeks hurt. So you all can see here, there is injury in Hanuman's cheeks. So they got puffed and swollen. Okay, so what happened at that time? When there was injury in Hanuman's cheeks, so they got puffed and swollen. Puffed means when something swollen due to injury. Okay, and to this day, Hanuman has puffed cheeks. So after that, what happened? So from that day, Hanuman's cheeks, they became swollen. So which gave him a look like a monkey. And due to those swollen cheeks, Hanuman looked like a monkey. So that was a story that how Hanuman's cheeks, they became swollen and how he looked like a monkey. So that was the story of the chapter. Now, dear students, you all have to read this chapter and understand the story of Hanuman. So, thank you and have a nice day to all of you. Bye-bye, students.